What to do, what to do, what to do. Find Amanda again. Man, is there an option to freaking run or jog at least in this game? Why you always gotta be walking, man? Walking slowly too, so they're not even fast walking. Alright, where's Amanda at? Oh, she's over there. Can I fall? Nope.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? Congratulations, Connor. You managed to find that deviant. Tell me, what did you learn?
Nothing.
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
What else?
It was fascinated by birds. We've seen deviants interested in other life forms, like insects or pets. But nothing like this.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. It's a pity you let it self-destruct.
I knew deviants had a tendency to self-destruct under extreme stress, but I didn't expect it to jump from the roof. I should have anticipated that.
How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
Connor's dead. Why not?
He seems to find it difficult when a Connor is destroyed and replaced. I know humans have difficulty dealing with loss. Working with him will be a challenge if it happens again.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Okay. Freaking Hank. Hate Hank. There's a buzzer, man. There you go.
Anybody home?
Find a way inside. Again. Okay. Anything down here? Nope. Can't see anything from there. The backyard. Can I climb this? Wanna climb over? Why not? There's something inside the car. Not really. Lights are on. So there should be someone inside. I mean, when I leave the house, I don't leave any lights on. So especially the kitchen. Or, whoa.
Lieutenant Anderson.
Well then. Yeah, I'm trying to break it. All right.
Easy.
Oh my gosh, it's a large dog.
I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm here to save your owner.
So you jazz dog. Look at that. Look at the size of that dog. Hey, little bud. No signs of trauma. Did he try to kill himself? Where else can I go? There it is. Alcohol, huh? Where's the last missing piece? Is it the bottle?
Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey,
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, you fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you.
He smacked that face like he was nobody.
Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
That's funny.
Get the fuck out of here.
Where the freak is the bathroom?
Attack!
Good job.
Attack!
Is this the bathroom? Seems
fuck,
like it.
I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing?
Oh man.
I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good.
You drown him, bro.
What the fuck are you doing here?
A homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
If you're unable to conduct this investigation, I'll have to inform your superiors.
Go ahead, tell them, I don't give a shit!
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should
beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here.
Sweet.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them.
Where's this room? Is this his room? There it is.
What do you want to wear?
Whatever.
No. I didn't mean to choose that. Can I go back and choose again? I was trying to look around and see the options, but
are you alright, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful.
Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
Nasty cop. Nasty detective. Disgusting.
She demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. Is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting
you like jazz.
The Third World War draws closer every day.
Is it little Frank? Oh man, he died. That's sad. What else can I do here? I'm gonna leave him to it. Doggo.
I won't be long.
Cute doggo. Doggo. We didn't get the chance to pet him. I wanted to pet him. Alright. Let's move on to the next chapter in life. Who is this now? Is this Marcus? Yep. It's the cargo ship. I wonder what's happening in here. Oh right, they're doing like a secret mission kind of stuff.
If they catch us, we're dead. What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me.
Can I not run? Thank you. No fuck. Damn, she too fast, man. She leaving us behind.
Watch out.
Ooh, it's a drone.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way.
Why do they sound like that, bro? It's like they sound more robotic. Ollie jumping around. I wonder if androids tire out. Probably not. Don't seem like it. I don't even think they feel pain. So if you don't feel pain, probably don't tire out as well. Wait, did you leave me behind? Ooh, sneaky beaver! Damn, all these jumping and stuff. So sick. Oh yes. Oh, what I do that?
Cyberlife warehouses. Yeah,
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
How do I do that? Oh my, he's gonna do a long jump? Okay. Would be spotted. Any other options down here? Alright. See how this goes. And then what? Would be too far. So where else could I go? Genius. Oh yes. Keep it going, baby.
You okay?
Get down to the ground, noob. Good job, Marcus. Oh, thanks. We should make out after.
Open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Search crates. Those are Kool-Aid for androids. Take those Kool-Aid. Uh-oh.
You were trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes
take him out.
A level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
They just do that.
God damn machine! Where is it this time?
Let's do some killing.
What are you doing? I told you to.
Yup. Marcus, more like Mark Hill. Well, I'm sorry, dude.
Let's finish up and get out of here. Try to find some blue blood. We still don't have enough.
Lots of Kool-Aid. Love me some Kool-Aid. Ooh, I saw someone climb up. What did I see? Search crates. Check the bigger crate. I'm doing it. There you go. Finally. Whoa. Those are triplets. We gotta make an army right here, bro. We gotta make an army. This is how you start a revolution. Recruitment.
Uh-huh. That's all we can carry.
Uh-huh. Everybody's starting to like me. I like that.
He's on their side. We can't trust him.
He took a risk for us. We can't just leave him here. We can't bring him back with us. It's too dangerous.
How about we kill him? You know what? The more the better. The more the merrier.
I know where you can find more spare parts.
See?
What do you mean? The trucks. They're full of bio components.
This guy is a...
They run on autopilot, but they can be driven manually with a key. Where is this key?
This guy could be a benefit, man. You never know. He knows a
Down
lot.
There, in the control station.
At the same time.
There are two human guards. We'll have to get the key without being noticed.
This is suicide, Marcus. Our bags are full. We got what we came for. Let's go before they catch us.
This is a truck full of spare parts. There'd be enough for all of us. We can't pass this up.
And if we get killed, our people will have nothing. We can't take that chance. It's too risky.
You gotta be raw,
wait
bro.
Here. If I'm not back in 10 minutes, go without me.
We Marcus. Gotta take.
I'm
we gotta
with you.
Take every no, chances.
It's not worth it for both of us to risk losing our lives.
Oh yeah, I was gonna say, this dude could be a benefit, but he could be a risk as well. So we'll see how it turns out. Something's gonna do something, right? That's how it works. Okay. Stealthy is healthy. That's how it goes. Being stealthy is healthy.
What the fuck are they barking at?
Key found.
Maybe the weather. They don't like storms. Yeah, I was gonna take my kids camping this weekend. So much for that. Is Mike still in zone 4? Looks like it. And he should be done already. Better off in here than up.
Anything down here? Let's see what's in here. There's nothing really down here. Take the gun, man. Oh. Come on, Marcus. This is easy work, man. Kick this dude, bro. Oh, I missed. Choke him. Choke him. Oh, yes. Freaking mere humans. Mere humans. Come on, escape. Where were they at? They were supposed to be here, right? There we go. Gotta escape,
man.
Did
you get it? Nice.
Get inside the truck. Oh, do I get to drive this? I wanna drive it.
Hurry, get in.
How do I do that? Do I turn left or right? Man, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I just have to press R2. I don't even have to control it. I mean, to steer it. These motherfuckers gonna wake up soon, man. So do we have to go back there and open the gates? Oh, never mind. We good.
A truckload. We stole a whole truckload.
We got bio components for everybody.
We couldn't have done it without Marcus.
Uh-huh.
I came to Jericho because here androids are free. Free to live in the dark, hoping that no one finds us. Free to die in silence, waiting for a change that's never gonna come. But I don't want that freedom. And I'm not gonna beg for the right to smile, or love, or stand tall.
Right.
I don't know about you, but there's something inside me that knows that I am more than what they say.
That is right, bruh.
I am alive, and they're not gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. What humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we take. We are people. We are alive. We are free.
Yeah! We gonna start a war, baby. We gonna start a revolution. Androids versus everybody. I got more on the way. Hit that like button.